Relax yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! He's coming from up ahead somewhere! I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Come on. John, can you hear me? John, we're coming
over here.
How did he even go there?
That was there.
All right, hide down, Marston.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
Look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
Sure you did.
You all right?
I like how this game gives you lots of options to do at once. Like, amazing.
Look up there.
We have wolves.
Perfect.
Let's hunt them.
I'll distract them while you get to the horses. Go. Draw them off.
Hey, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse.
There you go.
Stay here.
Good work, Arthur.
Okay.
Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up. Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're gonna get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for,